Well, TxDOT will begin construction on a new overpass that takes North Loop 338 over Andrews Highway on the outskirts of Odessa. Representative Brooks Landgraf says this is a dangerous intersection, and this project will prevent more fatalities on Odessa roads.